his radio show plus paid speeches, and he's paid off the 2.8 million.